Hi, welcome to Books HD. In this video, I am going to show you the games My Dark Angela, Two Perfect Slices, Color Adventure, and all those games. So, most of them are puzzle games and quick games. So, let's start with My Dark Angela 2. So, in My Dark Angela 2, we can see so many special things. Travel is the main thing, in addition to that, we have like martial arts, baking option, dance studio option, and music option. In addition to that, mini games. Makeup option, different wardrobe options you can select. Hairstyles you can change, collect the stickers to unlock the wardrobe options, like that. So many special things. Even we have coloring option also available. Tap this, the key to see, like it changes its color. So we can feed her some different foods like this. Like that, different reactions she will show. So cute game to try. Collect stickers to unlock some different wardrobe options. Play levels to unlock the wardrobe options, hairstyles. She upgraded to the next level, and what we got? Coins. That's it. We got just coins. Try different makeup options. You can rent the makeup options if you want. For one gem, you can rent the makeup for 16 hours. Not even for one day, 24, not for 24 hours. So in every section you can see per 50 coins. For 50 coins, like that. And wardrobe options. You can try different shoes. You can buy them for gems if you want. Color matches with this thing, and hairstyles, you can change the color or you can change the hairstyle. And let's see if we have any pink one like this here. And the wish bubbles you can do so that you can get some rewards. So let's try this thing. So there are like 6 steps. You have to complete all the steps in order to get the reward, otherwise you won't get. For 2 of them, like, you need to freeze, and for 2 of them you need to bake like this. And the last step, decoration. You can decorate each of them. And then all steps completed. She will show some different reactions. Wow, we upgraded to the next level. We got so many things, and we used the wish bubbles, so we got some more rewards. So let's travel. There will be 3 maps available at one time. You can select any of the map, but you won't get a lot of rewards in this get some coins. 1 foot and some. Well, we get this wardrobe option. We can first wear and then you can change the color like this. That was good, and you can change different. Even you can change this color also. But the first one is good. So let's see the stickers. The stickers you can buy for gems, watch an ad to get the stickers. Everything is duplicate. For the duplicate ones, you can get like stars like that. So I need to collect these things. Once you finish one page, you will get some rewards. You can move her like this. You can play some mini games. You can do the coloring option. And you can change the settings like this for gems. Like that. Everything is for gems. Coming to the next game. So I'm playing this game for the first time. These are all quick games. So like that, just hold this thing and so like that, every time you can get some coins, and we unlocked one new vegetable this time. Touch the wooden block. Or this one. Maybe you will lose points. So let's play one more. So in the store shop we have knives, we have wedges like this. I think this is bonus level. We have coins. Potatoes and carrots. like this, if you fail and you need to replay if you touch the thing. So coming to the next one. So this is also I'm playing for the first time. If you touch the thing, you will come out of it. So this is not that much easier to play. So we need to reach this point. So unlock for coins, we have some different things available. So I don't think I can finish this thing. So let's try one more time. Yes, we reach. So like that, different levels. So a different game to try. Coming to the next thing. So this game is the biggest game with so many levels. So I am in the stage 884. So watch an ad to get the character. So like that, if you cut the wrong time. Sometimes you can see. So like that, sometimes two villains, three villains, like that. Again, new character, watch an ad to unlock. So unlimited levels like this. So coming to the next game. So Tom jump up game. This is also not that much like biggest game compared to other Outfit 7 games. Different characters you can select, different bubbles you can select, different backgrounds you can select, you can play. If you finish one level, you can get 15 stars, watch an ad to get 25 stars. And here you cannot buy the stars, so you need to like play and collect or watch an ad, you can buy just one thing, remove ads option. And if you want to install this game, these days it's not available. This is infinite level, but it's not easy to collect the stars. Like for 100, at least for 100 stars you can unlock one thing, but collecting 100 stars is a hard thing. Like if you watch an ad you can get, but otherwise if you want to play and collect it will take a lot of time. Like there are some characters for 2500 stars like that. But if one game, so there is a chance to fall down like this. Oh, again. I missed that. So here like this for 2500, for 3000, for 7500, for 10,000, like that. So coming to the next game. So this game, like we can see, a little bit similar to the game we played before. You cannot stay a lot of time in the like that. So like that. You can play in different maps, Lucky Sling, like this. So we can play again for 200 coins. You can play. So like that, a different game to try. So this game also I'm playing for the first time. match game. Oops. So like that until you get 128. Now it's 256. Oops. If it stuck there, so we reach 256. So like this. So like that, you can see a different game to try. Like this, you need to place everyone. Okay, crowd can only move the same color crowd. So why it's not moving there? I don't know. Need to drag, just tap. So like this different game. So collect coins and a different game to try. So in this game we have so many. So I don't think we have like limited number of moves or other things. So coming to the next game. So this is also a quick game. So like that, the more blocks you collect, the more rewards you will get. Watch an ad to get more. So the more blocks you collect, the more coins, and there will be a bonus level. So I'll do that later. I cannot do the thing right now. Bonus level also available. So maybe this also we can see, like we can collect some. So you should be you should be careful, like if the color changes, you need to take the same color one like this. So let's play one more level. If you are going with the green one, just go through the, and we have some obstacles here. So coming to the next game. This game I played before. So there is building option also available in this. So in Android you can explore so many new games every time. So 3 stars will be perfect, like you can get stars like this, and using the stars you can build. So if you want like this, you can go back and dig more. You can go back and you can so we need to play for a while to get those things like. So this time I got 2 stars. So build. Oh, I got 3 stars. So like this. Build using the things, and for speeding up the process, you can use gems. I got some rewards. So play and collect the stars, build the things and all those things. So coming to the next game. So this is like a stress buster game. Find the differences. Like this, you can increase or you can you need to find a lot of things here. So many things we need to find. We can use some clues. And here also you can see some differences. So three more I need to find. Time up. Okay. Let's restart. So no need to do the thing again. So I didn't think there will be time limit. So one more. Yeah. This one. So like that minute things you need to find. Even sometimes you can see like the fold. So again, three more we need to find. So one more. Like this. So three more again. So there are three more I need to find. Okay. So a good game. So coming to the last game. So this is also a quick game, level up runner, not that much hard game. Like if you want you can play more and you can collect some different skins. So the more you hit, the more rewards you will get. So you cannot go to the, you cannot fight with the person that is in like the level more than you, then you will lose. So you need to check
the level. If you go like if you go through this thing like this level 5, we can level 20, but you need to skip. Okay, so let's upgrade. Oh, like that. Let's see some skins here. Rare, unlocked by playing, basic. So like these different things you can buy. You can collect the key. So like that, a fun game to try. So that's about all these games. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe.